Now you're getting a tiny bit of separation. Oh, come on!
6 for 6! He's barely across midcourt!